He just loved the little children. I was that man on that floor, so it dried out, man. Real quick. We are moving in this house. It's hot in here, man. Could turn the air on, but it ain't very. It's very expensive to run air conditioning. Yep, I don't want that. Excuse myself. Paper, team on TV. See him everywhere. I know the guy real well. I know what he wanted though. I'd send by her. About a girl, but I have not seen that girl in 7 years. I love her with the love of God. Not lust. I never lust with a woman. Very seldom. Wouldn't be worth my time. I'm old man. I can't get a direction, sir, when it comes. I get a direction, yeah. I don't have any sex drive. I get 56 years old. Gone. The fluid, the juices still flow. But, of course. Here we go. Got gas again. Once again, I afforded. Well, actually, my mom gave me this $4 to do this gas, like more yard. Hurting. I got water right here. Water tastes good. Like Randy. my water. I need water right now. Well, you made it back finally. Yeah, that phone kept ringing. It was some kind of deputy or something. Said he wanted Emily Ars Larson or something.
Alexander.
So I just couldn't hook it because I don't. I said it. He said, "Who is it?" And I said, "Lou." And I didn't. I can't tell him. I'm not like you. I always say right back. So he was trying to pry information. See. We don't know an Emily Larson or whatever that name was, a Carson or whatever he said that name was. That's what he